I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Make sure you show that the reason why I'm eating this is because I want to get smart.
So smart.
He's so smart.
Yeah, ice cream. Yes.
So I'm going at the twist corner. It's chocolate good. And vanilla. That sounds good to me. I feel so much smarter.
Good morning, world. This is
Matt.
Mauricio.
Claudia.
Jonathan.
Emily.
Queen.
Jaden.
Put that back on.
Okay.
Where's Mita? Tyre.
Tyler.
Oh.
Come back here!
Eric.
Wow!
Wildcats, please note that the quarter ends this Friday, January 25th. Do not forget to turn in your work.
You can buy tickets in the cafeteria at lunch for the winter dance.
Sixth graders, turn in your forms. Sixth graders, turn in your forms. Sixth graders, turn in your forms. Permission forms and the $11 payment are due on January 25th. Make sure you turn them in or you'll lose your spot. If none of sixth graders go, spots on the trip open up to seventh and eighth graders in dance. See Ms. Summers if you have any questions or for more details.
Two, three. For safety reasons, safety first.
Reminder, even though emergency procedures are fairly rare, we should always be taking them seriously and following directions. There's an NJHS meeting today after school, room 222. You're welcome. You don't have to say a
word. My name is Ben. I've been in band for 2 years, and I play percussion. And I really like band because we always get to improve our instruments and learn as an ensemble on how to improve with friends. And I really like experiences such as going to feeder schools, because those are the schools that we went to when we were in elementary school, and we get to play for them, which I think is always a really good experience.
Have a wonderful day, world.
Better than anywhere.
heard a hammer.